judges. My name is Tamara and I'm coming to you live from Amaze Autism Victoria in Melbourne, Australia. This is an organisation that I work for and I'm very, very proud to be a part of. We advocate for children and adults on the autism spectrum. I would really like to submit this short video as an entry into the round two of the Vima Modelling Awards and to use this as a platform to educate you about autism spectrum disorder. Autism spectrum disorder is a neurobiological condition that affects 1 in 80 Victorians, and no doubt Malaysia has children and adults on the spectrum as well. These children and adults need help, and to be able to live a daily existence and to have a brighter future, they need resources, training and tools and skills to build. So I have family members on the autism spectrum and do realise how difficult it is for them. What we take for granted, they struggle with every single day. So if you would really like to know more about autism spectrum disorder and would like for someone to be influential, to educate, use her skill set, knowledge and attributes and experience, and to be the face of autism spectrum disorder and the National Autism Society of Malaysia, please pick me. I would really love to use that influence to help people raise awareness, create possibilities, endless possibilities for children and adults on the spectrum, and to raise money. So please accept me into your round two of the Vima Modelling Awards so that I could be the face of a charity and a cause that really needs your help. Thank you for listening. Have a great day.